What's up, YouTube
What's
family?
What's up, y'all?
It's Vlogmas day 3. Is it? Day three?
You. For the house, yeah, we've been outside.
Y'all running errands with us today. We up here at the Dollar Tree. I'm gonna show y'all a little something here. You know, it's close to the house. I can get home, do some homework in a second. So, feel me? What we need, babe?
We need some.
We need some tissues.
What's the name of that thing we got? A dishwasher. We need some dishwasher pots.
Oh, yeah.
Tissue.
Yeah, do the dollar store sell dog food?
Our dog needs some. Wait, usually it'd be over here.
She ran out of food today. He be eating rice.
Right. The stock.
I was not finna take that trip to Walmart, like. I just been riding around all day.
What's those? Detergents? I can't bend down, babe. You gotta look and see. See if those are dish detergent pods.
I was just trying to say detergent leave dishes sparkling clean.
They had the pods before. I guess they out. This sucks.
The big things like this.
I don't know. I think so, yeah.
Should I just get it from here? We should have just went to Walmart.
We
should have just went to Walmart because they don't have anything that we need. And then I don't want to buy this small thing and then get to Walmart and Walmart got the big one for like 50 cents more.
Don't get it yet then.
So let's just go to Walmart.
Hey, y'all, we're going to do a mukbang today.
Where's the pet food?
I don't know. There probably was over there.
What about hot chocolate? That was good.
Don't the animal stuff be right here?
Oh yeah, you was right. Oops.
Oh man. They don't have dog food. They only have cat food.
Oh wow.
What's so special about cats?
And usually it's the other way around. They cater to dogs more than they cater to pets, but not today, I see. Well, not in this store at least.
Oh man.
Where are even their dogs?
I didn't want to go to Walmart.
But it's wet. Chance ain't gonna eat nothing like this. He gonna be like, y'all trying to poison me with chicken.
Alright, cool. We can
mix
that.
This with some white rice for him.
Until tomorrow. When I'm actually gonna be out and about after class, I got an exam.
Pet fresh.
Finals week. Oh my gosh. How many of y'all is happy that it's finals, man?
Oh my gosh.
For real.
It's finals.
Comment down below if you happy that it's the last week of school.
I'm happy that it's finals
because
he's been walking around like a maniac.
Y'all probably don't like to buy nothing. Y'all, this is the boy that you take to the store. He don't want to get nothing.
Well.
Tissue.
Maybe
right
someday.
Tissue.
I almost forgot about tissue.
I need the toothbrush. In all honesty.
Why you like this funny looking brand? Yeah.
Because it works for me. It lasts long.
What's the toothbrush my wife got?
You guys, you have to replace your toothbrush every 6 months, okay?
Y'all look at Kimberly's head.
Oh,
here. Zoom in on her head. And it's big.
Look,
no, I can't zoom in.
Look, he tried to zoom in. It don't even work like that.
Y'all see that? It's just brown, ain't it?
Son? You sure you
want
to get this film?
I mean, you the one want to get us something tonight.
What else you gonna eat?
Team. It don't matter. Yeah, we get it from him for tonight.
No more turkey.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no more Thanksgiving turkey.
We've been feeding our dog.
That turkey's going bad.
We ran out of dog food. We've been giving him turkey from Thanksgiving with white rice. But, I mean, that's like a nutritious dog meal, though. Some people really do give their pets that type of stuff. So, we ain't been doing nothing wrong.
No
but
more
he just
turkey.
He had it for too many days now. So he needs some dog food. So this is not the brand that he eats, but this is what we're going to give him until we go to Walmart tomorrow.
Y'all, she crazy. She said, let's give him to him again. This gonna be Thursday again. Thank you, know.
He haven't had it since Thanksgiving. He ran out like 2 days after Thanksgiving.
I mean, I know he haven't had it since, but I'm just saying.
Yeah,